You gotta get a good grip. You gotta get a good grip and go around there. Lots of elbow grease. Steady. Steady around. Oh, honey, you're not doing it right. This is exactly the way we used to crack. Crank, huh?
Well, I've been watching those old movies on television. Oh, they do it there.
Yeah.
The Late Late Show.
Yeah. Come on, crank her up.
Time to look at a book of instructions. Mrs. Ricardo's outside, and she's on the thing, and she's going around in circles. Yes, in circles. Huh? Oh, Mr. Betts, she's not going in circles anymore. She's running amok. Huh? What? Now she's running amok backwards. Huh? Well, just tell me how to shut it off. There she goes again. What? A little gadget that's by the carburetor? Well, where's the carburetor? Oh, is that the carburetor? Oh. Now, what do I do? I push down on that by the little gadget, and that... just a minute, and I'll see if I can find the gadget. Lucy! 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 Mr. Betts, I can't even find Mrs. Ricardo. What? She just went by your store heading for Main Street. Oh, no. Lucy? Oh, it's you, Grace. Now, this is Ethel. No, Lucy isn't here just now. Well, to tell you the truth, I don't know just where she is, but the last I heard, she was on a lawnmower heading toward Main Street. No, I haven't been nipping at the cooking sherry. Grace, I think I hear her coming now. Yeah, she's heading this way.
Not a scratch on it. That thing is indestructible.